Hey, mate, how are you doing?
What's your name?
Paul Burling.
Paul Burling?
Yes.
And what are you doing, Paul?
Impressions.
Brilliant.
Good.
I'm Paul Burling, I'm 40, and I'm a comedy impressionist, and I'll be doing some impressions today. I've always done voices, because I didn't have much of a life because I have three sisters, so I can get a word in edgeways. So I just watched lots of TV and started to copy the TV characters. I've done worked in many venues. Some places can be very, very quiet. I think the least amount of people I've worked with is about three people. Sometimes you don't know when the next gig is coming. You can be sitting there thinking, oh, nothing's coming in. Oh, I've got some bills to pay. So being Britain's Got Talent would mean everything to me because I have two small children who I adore, and I just want to make them proud of me, you know. Like I say, entering the competition to me now is because of my age and stuff like that. It is sort of make or break, last chance saloon, whatever you want to call it, really.
Is it fun? It's over to you.
Have fun.
Hi there.
Hello.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Paul Burling.
Paul, why are you here?
Well, I'm here. I'm here to achieve what I really wanted to do in the entertainment business.
What was that goal?
To be the best in my field, which is impersonations.
And, Paul, when you're not doing this, what do you do for a living?
I do this as a living.
Where do you perform?
I do the holiday park circuit.
Yeah.
I also do clubs.
What's the worst club you've ever done?
It was in Kent.
Yeah?
And they sort of paid me off.
Why?
Because they didn't like me, obviously. I just sort of went...
Well, let's hope it doesn't happen tonight, Paul.
OK, are we ready? Thank you.
Hello. Listen, welcome to TV Bird. So, good news, Britain's Got Talent's back, yes. And fronted by Ant and Dec. Do you know what? I can't decide who's my favourite. There's only one way to sort it out. Fight!
I love cartoons. Do we like cartoons?
Yeah.
Well, I've not got a lot of time left, so here's a few of my favourite. Here we go. Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Oh, Raggy, I don't know. Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Okay, Oliver, I'm strung to the finish because I eat spiked spinach and Popeye the Sailor Man.
Beware, quiet. I'm going to catch a wabbit.
You wish not, Doc. Okay, Muttley, you sniveling hound. Catch that pigeon now.
We're sentimental, madam.
Oh, dear. We got to catch the pigeon.
We got to catch the pigeon.
Oh, homie. You know I love you.
Eat
my shorts, make coo-hoos and daddy dude. Hey, I can't at all, Krusty the Clam.
Thank you, Gulligan.
Ebony, that's all, folks.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I normally cannot bear these type of acts. And when I heard the story about you being thrown off the club in Kent, and I'm thinking, you've got 3,000 people here, and I had a feeling if this went bad, this could bury you. And it was just incredible to see how much it meant to you when you got the reaction you got from the audience just there.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
I just think after schlepping it around holiday camps for the past, I don't know, 25 years, that you haven't been found and that we have been able to find you.
Well, thank you very much, thank you.
You are the best impressionist we've ever seen on Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
Okay, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
Massive yes.
Thank you.
I think you're going to go a long way in this competition. It's definitely a yes from me.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.
It's two yeses. Come on, it's got to be three. It's got to be three.
Paul, you will be pleased to know you have got three gigantic yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
That's a win. That's what I want.
Well, you have me at Harry Hill.
You went out there and you've knocked their socks off. Well done.
Thank you, boys. Thanks.
Well, I'm really pleased for you. How you
not
feel?
Not half as pleased as I am.
I bet.
Sounds a bit soft, but because it means so much.
Yeah, no.
So long,
tell me exactly how you feel. It doesn't sound soft. I understand.
You know, I've got two children that I adore and they adore me, and I want them to be proud of their dad.
See you in the next round.
Absolutely. Really off the bat. Thank you very much.
Well done.
So Paul leaves one step closer.